Yo, what's up, YouTube? So, it is about 8:45 in the morning, the next day. I'm at home, and we are still getting blasted with snow. We got quite a bit of snow, I would say a foot to a foot and a half. But the problem was, is about 5 in the morning, 4 in the morning, it actually changed over to a wintry mix with some rain and stuff. And then back at like 6:30, switched back over to snow again. So, I'm about to show you my snowmobile, though. I left it out last night so I could get to it easy. And you can tell it's got a lot of snow. So there it is. It's buried. It's all the way up over top of my running boards. You can't even see like the shocks or anything. It's nuts. So today I'm gonna be breaking trail probably. I'm gonna be breaking trail at least for a little bit till I get to the main trail anyway. But I mean, it's just nuts. I mean, look at how deep it is out here right now. It is insane. So I can't wait to get some deep powder shots with it. I mean, I'm not even going all the way to the ground, and I'm about 6 inches. Here we go, let's go all the way to the ground real quick. Yeah, it's about a solid foot and a half, guys. So if you guys are enjoying the content, don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and comment, let me know how I'm doing, and I will get back to you guys with some clips from today. It's gonna be awesome.